नमस्कार दोस्तों, दिस इज द ATKT टैलेंट एंड पॉडकास्ट. आई एम द बेस्ट फॉर मंदिरी वेस्ट पी मैन
एंड आई एम कृपा.
व्हाई
व्हाई व्हाट
वी आर हियर वीक ऑन वीक ऑन वीक एंड वी विल बी हियर वीक ऑन वीक ऑन वीक डूइंग व्हाट कृपा.
Talking to talented students.
Yes, but and who is this talented student we have today?
We have Neerad from Jai Hind College.
Wow, 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 wow. Both hard, both hard.
Ho gaya college.
Ho, yes. Mala, arre, results aaye.
Ha yaar, main pass bhi ho gaya hoon guys.
Arre, arre.
Both hard, both hard.
Yes.
Just abhi aaya.
Fresh adult into the market.
Into the market.
Fresh meat.
Fresh
meat. Jisko lag raha chutti chal rahi hai.
Shout out
to unemployment kicking nahi kiya life mein. But so, yeah.
Neerad is one of the most talented students I've seen in this ATKT ecosystem, and he had to be on this podcast. He just had to be.
Thank you, guys. I'm glad to be here. Thanks for calling me. Thanks to Tanya for calling me, actually.
Tanya, who is
it? Oh! Just a friend of mine.
All right, cool. Nice friend. Yeah? She gave you chance, opportunity, chance, exposure.
Exposure. And
exposure.
So, yeah.
Yes.
Madam, what are we going to do? You tell it.
I tell it.
Yes.
So, Neerad is going to play one of his cool tracks.
Yeah.
And tell us about it.
The song's called Koi.
Koi.
Yeah. And it's the EP I'm working on with some other artists. Mm. It's a 3-song EP. The first song's Koi, second one's Kaiko, and the third one's Q. All these songs, they're not... I don't know. They're just my thoughts, basically. I don't want to put them in a particular genre.
Mm.
So yeah, I'll just play and you just see how it is.
Love that.
You can
idea.
Sell this EP to Ekta Kapoor. Yeah. Koi, koi. You know, K scenes.
KKK.
Go for it.
सोता भी नहीं ना आजकल मैं चाहता यही कोई मिल जाए समझाए क्या है ये जिंदगी हर दिन मैं सोचता यही हाँ हर रात मैं सोता भी नहीं ना आजकल मैं चाहता यही कोई मिल जाए समझाए क्या है ये जिंदगी लाइक्स सिर्फ इनके फोन में हाँ दिल तो साला खोखला पड़ा है हाँ शक्ल इनकी अच्छी पर क्या करे बैंचो दिन का मन ही काला है सड़कों पे जब चलता हूँ सिर्फ दिखते ही नका मुझे फिर भी ढूंढता रहता हूँ कि मिल जाए बस कोई एक जिसे मैं थोड़ी कुछ बातें करके सीखूं जिंदगी के खेल और फिर ऊपर जाके दे दूं जवाब मिटा के अंदर का मेल रोते हुए को हंसाना दिल उसका सहलाना अकेलेपन में जीने वाले को अपनाना देना थोड़ा सहारा ये हारा वो जीता बस इसी में जाता वक्त सारा वक्त सारा कम करना चाहता हूँ मैं बातें ज्यादा पूछना चाहता के दुनिया में इतने लोग क्यों इतने लोग हो कि भी उनकी बुद्धि शंड क्यों शंडी बंडी में दुनिया ये कैसे चलती हूँ चलती बस एक ही वजह से है जिसे को कहते भगवान ये खिलता सारी दुनिया से ये जिसमें तू है और मैं जिसमें तू है और मैं जिसमें तू है और मैं खिलता सारी दुनिया से ये जिसमें तू है और मैं जिसमें तू है और मैं हूँ और हम है और वो है बस तू है और मैं हूँ और हम है और वो है और वो है हर दिन मैं सोचता यही हाँ हर रात रात में सोता भी नहीं ना आजकल मैं चाहता यही कोई मिल जाए समझाए क्या है ये जिंदगी हर दिन मैं सोचता यही हाँ हर रात मैं सोता भी नहीं ना आजकल मैं चाहता यही कोई मिल जाए समझाए क्या है ये जिंदगी कोई मिल जाए समझाए क्या है ये जिंदगी
You are listening to the ATKT Talent and Podcast, and that was Neerad with his new track, Koi.
Yes.
What is this change, Neerad, from one big cumbersome keyboard, which for USB connector you never get at shows, to now
you this just still remember that.
iPad?
Oh my God.
Kya email chakkar hai kya?
छोटा छोटा करते जा रहा हूँ मेरा equipment.
What is this transformation, man? How long has this been done?
I'm started working on this since like a month now or two with all these people around me like Sai, Kala, and I'm chilling with these people and we are influencing each other in every possible way, not just musically but otherwise also. We talk about things which have to be spoken.
I had to say I saw a lot of Sai in your delivery.
Yeah,
a lot of sigh in that.
Yeah, because we chill together and it's just uska music mere pe rub off ho raha hai, mera music us pe rub off ho raha hai, and we just this one cute family that's there now, and we now that everyone's out of college, finally even Gandhar, Sai, Kala, all of them. Yes. Yeah.
I was about to say this nice family with Gandhar being the adopted.
Gandhar's the OG kid. And yeah. So we're making music now. And thanks to ATKT because in logon ke wajah se I met Sai for the ATKT chart toppers thing, and that's how we started jamming, and that's how everything
We didn't
happened.
Pay him any money.
Exposure,
bahut
mila. Exposure kaafi mila. I love you guys, I'm kidding. But it's always fun working with ATKT,
working for ATKT. Speaking of change, you used to play a lot of jazz, and now I see you're rapping now, and that's such a nice like shift, right?
Because when I perform these songs live, I have my keyboard, so all this looping, I play these loops, I record them live, and then do this whole thing. So I thought, I'm a musician first, I'm a pianist first, so why not just incorporate all these things? And I'm a huge fan of FKJ, so
as everyone should be.
Exactly. At first, this was going to be Sai's track. Sai was going to sing on this. I was like, mujhe ye kuch to maine banaya hai, to sun le. He's like, bro, this is too slow for me. Like,
Are you serious? Dude, yeah. I was saying, I love it, man. You should do a track with me and vice versa. Yeah. I think it'd be sick.
I would love to. Nah, bro. But yeah,
we'll talk after this recording.
Yes.
No, but I like this direction. It's interesting. I really want to see what more you can go on to do, because I think this change and adapting is the name of the game. Otherwise, you know, I was getting scared he's going to bring those keyboards in and there'll be no connector again. And we'll be struggling for 1 hour to find out how to get sound out from that keyboard.
No. But हाँ वो होता है इसीलिए मैंने वो सैम्पल करके इसमें लेके आया मैं सब कुछ
ओके
टेक्नोलॉजी
सो यार टेल अस व्हाट यू बीन अप टू मैन पोस्ट कॉलेज व्हाट्स दिस म्यूजिक लाइफ डूइंग विद यू
ओह पोस्ट कॉलेज इट्स बीन गुड सो सिंस माय थर्ड ईयर आई गेस आई ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड परफॉर्मिंग विद देवश्री एंड वी वर गेटिंग गिग्स सो आफ्टर कॉलेज
यू एंड देवश्री डूइंग दिस डुओ कॉल्ड फेरी एंड जैज़ यू ऑल डू अ लॉट ऑफ ओल्ड बॉलीवुड सॉन्ग्स इन अ वेरी जैज़ लाउंज कंटेम्पररी
That's the format. That's how Fairy and Jazz works, which is a very commercial format, just for commercial gigs. And
I have one thing to tell you though. I remember booking you for this one gig at Brewbot, and you had this thing where you would say before every song, the next song is a very cliched song. It's like, why? यू हिट विकेट कर रहे हैं खेलने के टाइम पे.
हां यार
मेरा वो क्लीशेड है ना,
बिकॉज
नॉट कूल
व्हेन यू डू सॉन्ग्स लाइक आई डोंट वांट टू से इट नाउ. No,
it's okay,
not cliche. Yeah. Yeah, all the songs are new and just unique in their own ways, obviously. So yeah.
So yeah, man, you were saying, what are you up to now post college?
Yeah. So I've been. So my gigs are still happening with Devishri. I'm working on this lo-fi project with a producer named. He goes by this name, Ancient Key, Siddhesh. Who's a mad artist, and it's been fun. It's been fun working with him. The next thing I'm doing is I'm also working on this psychedelic rock project, which is again a 4-song EP. I've written these songs when I was traveling. So all these songs are happening now, and I'm just doing all of this together so that then I don't have to worry about what's coming up next, so that I have content to put out. And I did sound engineering a while back when I was doing my mass media. In first year, I did sound engineering simultaneously. So I thought of using that diploma for doing mixing and everything. So I applied at YRF. I worked at YRF. I interned at YRF.
All right. Under Shantanu?
Under Vijay Dayal.
Vijay Dayal.
He's a sweetheart, and he's the proper idol that there should be, and he's so good with his work and the way he treats other people, because that's the most important thing I feel in every field. How you treat others is it counts. That counts. So yeah, exactly. I got to learn a lot of things from him, but that was an internship. After that, I've started working with socials as a live sound engineer, and I'm doing all these gigs. Which is fun, which is tiring, but fun. And yeah, I'm having fun right now. It's been good, kind of, yeah.
So tell us more about this EP and the track that you just played. Like, how long did you sit and do this? What are the plans with it? Are you planning to shoot a music video?
So with Koi and these other two tracks, I'm thinking of doing a collab EP with these other rappers that are there in the game. I'm sure doing doing really good job.
Wow, which rappers in this game, dude? Bacha and Honey Singh and all.
Really?
I don't know.
No, unka league bahut alag hai. Wo bahut upar hai. So, hum log bas hum yahan par milte hai aur rap wagera karte hai aur gaane banate hai.
Who are these people?
Sai, Yashraj. They're not. Haan, matlab wo to bahut badi level ke hai. Ye to Bacha aur Honey Singh bol rahe ho, yaar. Obviously, I'm kidding, but yeah. So this is like a live looping session scenes which are gonna happen in the video that I'm talking about, which is gonna be just me, my keyboard, and this show too. And yeah, this is gonna be a home studio type videos, 3 videos in line.
Very FKJ influenced, bro.
I'm telling you, FKJ has changed my life for all the good reasons, and yeah.
So what's the role that Jai Hind played in your music journey? Like, this is something I really want to know, because I've been to Jai Hind Music Cafe gigs, and they had a range of like amazing musicians, some of whom we've interacted with later and you know started working with. True. So tell me more about Jai Hind's influence.
Jai Hind was a very different and a vibrant experience for me, since I was from Sathi College, Villeparle East.
Say no more before that. Do you all have in your college separate staircases for male and female?
Yeah, we did.
Neerad.
Yes, we did.
Finally got someone from Sathi College. You can confirm this.
There are two staircases that just going up and up. But not meant to be like girls and boys. That's not it. But kuch log bolte the, that's not true, guys. That's not true. Sathi is...
Go ahead. Jai Hind Music.
Jai Hind. Back to Jai Hind. So yeah, Jai Hind, I did BMM was very keen on doing all the festivals, especially Jai Hind. They were all enthu for college festivals, BMM festivals and everything. And we used to have band events, dance, everything. So band events was a big part of my Jai Hind journey. And you spoke about Music Cafe, right? My batchmates, Radeep and Shaurya, these two guys, they started Music Cafe, which is such a good idea, and which I think all the colleges need to have such program in their curriculum, because these people are doing a good job uniting all these artists from other streams. You get it? Not just mass media, but art. And since Jai Hind College has different programs, like all it's BA, BCom, everything, and the B4, C4, and everything. So yeah, there are so many artists in the college. Societies, music cafes and music societies like these, they're getting these people together and planning some events, doing some workshops, some really good workshops which happened when I was in college, which was conducted by Vidyadhar Bhave and Abhishek Shah. He's a guitarist. And they really did a good workshop on harmonies and harmonies, voicings and everything. And the song structure, song arrangements at Antisocial. So, yeah, they're doing all these productive things for artists, for college artists. And since, you know, college artists or in college, you never know what you're going to do after college. Even if you're focused on music or any art form, you're like, main bhi ye kar raha hun, I'll really want to do this afterwards. It's not going to be like that. You're going to end up having a lot of free time, right? And I feel to utilize that and have to be productive in those situations. Music cafes and music societies who have been giving a brief knowledge about this when they're already in college, it helps, you know?
Yeah.
It helps them have a vision of where to go. And if they really want to do this also, yeah?
Wow. So Jai Hind has this group. Any other colleges you know in Mumbai that have these music societies and music cafes?
A lot of colleges in Mumbai have music clubs.
Music clubs.
Moment, that's for my clarity. Jai Hind Music Cafe is recognized by the college and college approved thing?
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
Okay. So then you are talking about this music club, but that is
recognized.
Okay.
Yes. All right. So they have world music clubs and they have like Hindustani music and all of these clubs. So most of these clubs and societies, they function as college contingents, and they also like travel to other cities for college festivals. You'll see a lot of those in Delhi also. I think Sri Venkateshwara College has a really booming like music club, right. Music society, as they call it. It's called Alap, Hindi one, yes. And yeah, there's a lot of music stuff going on in
Delhi.
Indian
we knew
college.
A lot of it.
Yeah. Delhi, Mumbai is even. I know. And like you said, all these music clubs, they're only focusing on festivals and how to win those festivals, right? Music Cafe or Jai Hind Music Cafe or Music Society, they're promoting music. They are doing something for the art, for music.
Wow.
So it's not for festivals or to win anything or to just participate in competitions. It's for music and it's for the people to actually have some knowledge about music and not just, haan, theek hai, mujhe festivals mein hi bajana hai, toh phir main kuch bhi kar sakta hun. It's not.
Wow.
So, yeah.
What was music life in Sophia's?
Sophia's had a world music club. A pattern in my, when I graduated college in 2016, the pattern was एक पूरा साल ऐसे वर्कशॉप्स करो मीटअप्स करो जैम सेशंस करो एंड देन एट द एंड ऑफ द एकेडमिक ईयर दे हैड अ शो कॉल्ड रिपल्स एंड दे यूज टू कॉल अ बंच ऑफ म्यूजिशियंस फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द कॉलेज दिस ईयर दे कॉल्ड पीपल फ्रॉम आउटसाइड कॉलेज एंड दे हैड ऑल दीज जजेस एंड दे कंडक्ट अ कॉम्पिटिशन एंड या दैट वॉज द सीन बेसिकली असाइड फ्रॉम कॉलेज फेस्टिवल्स दैट इज What about you? What happened in your era?
Man, I don't remember about a music society or anything, but I know some fantastic musicians who came out of my college. The bass player, Sheldon, he was from Andrews. Then he went to Xavier's because I think the music right. program in Xavier's is better.
Xavier's is better, yeah.
Then a bunch of them, yeah. From you know this great musician, songwriter, P-Man? He was from Andrews, yeah?
Oh, my God. I'm a huge fan of him. Did you hear the new single, Na Bro?
No. Yeah. Where can you hear it, bro?
Bro,
wasn't it on Spotify and like Apple Music?
It's
like,
everywhere, guys.
Stop it, guys. ATKT nikal denge hum log ko.
He's blushing.
So cute.
So now, when these music cafes, do they pay for your transport to go to different college festivals out of competitions, out of college also? Like if you're going to IIT Kanpur, do they pay for your travel?
Oh, sometimes.
Oh, yeah. We went to Indore for this festival at IIM. IIM only, right?
Yeah. Must be, yeah. A lot of colleges.
Yeah, a lot of Indore. But Indore tha. So Indore gaye the, so huh, they paid for our travel.
What about in Delhi? They get paid? They they take care of their transportation.
The college, supports them in every way they can. Yeah, if they can afford to pay, they will pay. If they can't, then they try to reimburse as much as they can. Yeah.
ऐसा नहीं था कि flight tickets दिए पर हम लोग को
train
and everything, but yeah, but it was sorted. Yeah, wow. It was sorted out.
Is this Jai Hind Music Cafe?
Yeah.
Besides you, what about the other people who are part of it? Are they also doing music? Anyone you know?
Devashri is doing music. She has multiple projects she's working on. One is Fairy and Jazz. And yeah, then I don't think Kanishk was a part of Music Cafe. I think he passed out college after this, before this started. Then there are some people. I think there's Yash Warrior who's producing and who's doing background music for the videos and short films.
Wow.
So yeah, so people are doing some or the other thing, you know, and they're still connected to music in any way possible.
So how does one in Jai Hind join or be a part of this music cafe?
Oh, you just have to love music, that's it. All
application, not online form.
Nothing, you just go there, talk to these guys, and they'll just take a quick interview. They'll just see if you really, really like music. But that's the thing. All you need is just love for music.
All right. So you're a full-time musician now.
Yep.
Your parents are happy with the choice?
Yeah, they are. Because
are you making money doing music?
Yeah, I am. They pay for my travels, so yeah, they're paying off for my travels, so yeah, and that's the only thing I need to worry about right now, thanks to my parents again, because I have a house and food. So traveling is one thing that I cannot miss out on, so that's what I'm saving for, like, where's my next trip, and yeah, so that has
when been is good. Your next gig trip?
Gig trip. Oh, gig is actually, I'm playing tomorrow, which is 22nd May.
Too late, this podcast will be out much later.
Arre yaar. Audience chale gaya mera.
15,000 people less. Pretty sure. Yeah.
Self-roast.
So yeah, I'm playing with Devashri tomorrow. And
where are you playing? No, P-Man wants to know.
We're playing at the Daily, which is in Bandra.
Oh wow.
And then we are playing in Pune the next week at High Spirits.
Okay.
So, but that's a different band. This band is a metal rock band that I'm playing with.
Uh-huh.
But it's just and we have good originals out also.
Mm-hmm.
But the originals are quite experimental, fusion and all, but good experimental music. And yeah, so that's happening. High Spirits and the Daily.
Yeah, this episode would have been out by then, so they can look online for some photographs. So they can. FOMO scenes might not happen.
For sure.
Or they can follow you on Instagram to know more about gigs. Yeah.
They can. Neerad Sumeet. So yeah, you can. find out about everything. I just did my Instagram promotions. Thanks, Rupa, for...
I do that for everyone.
Yeah.
You're not special.
So, Neerad,
just special for a second.
Have you done any Bollywood music work?
Bollywood music work, as in...
composed for someone or being part of someone's backup band or something?
No, not yet.
Are you open to doing that?
I was... For sure, I am open to doing that because when I was working at YRF, I met a lot of people coming in and recording some good things, some good stuff. And
who all you met? Who all you saw?
First day, it was Amal Malik, and he was doing recording live string section, which I was quite impressed of because no one records live string section these days. And he had a good 16 string section.
Wow.
Violins and then violas and everything. So yeah, we shared our contacts and he was like, let's work on something because it was a good opportunity that I got to meet so many people. And since it was YRF, every day there was someone coming. The next day there was Ajay Atul and they were recording for the new film. Which is about Panipat, I think so. Yeah, it's Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film. And they're doing the music for it. So, yeah, I got to see a lot of different music. I got to hear a lot of different music, different instruments being recorded.
Did you notice something in this whole recording process while you were there that you learned from, like anything?
Yeah, I learned a lot of things. Right from... cable kaise
technical, I'm talking about, you know, for you to better yourself as a musician and songwriter.
Gonna say the same thing that the way they arrange their parts, the way they treat their musicians, also the way they're telling them about the parts, how to play each and every part, how there should be an accent on this note and not on that note, being so specific about everything, which is so good. Like, I'm getting to see such perfectionist perfection.
Who were some of these happening? Perfectionists in the studio?
I saw I got to hear Taufik Ji recording and his a song for Taufik Ji's tribute song for their dad, and there are a lot of singers on that song. Saleem is there, Vishal Adlani is there, Ashwini Bhide, who's a world-class classical Indian classical singer, she's on it. And the way he was conducting the rhythm section to be recorded and the chorus, how far they need to be and everything, all these things, the technicalities and the way they do it, it's something to watch.
Do these music societies in colleges or maybe Jai Hind Music Cafe also will take alumni, you know, to come be still a part of the music cafe or something? You all do a lot of gigs. They are constantly Jai Hind Music Cafe gigs, I see, at least once a month, right?
Yeah, there are. They haven't done it till now because I passed out and they want to promote college artists, right?
All right.
Like ATKT. But now you help us again. I don't know why, but thank you so much, guys. You all are so cute and sweet.
Stop it, guys. Stop it. People will think we are paying you money.
So Music Cafe, they want to promote college artists. So they want their college people to perform at these gigs. So since I'm not...
Actually, the reason I asked you that was because I wanted to know if, like, now you, with getting all this knowledge and insight into how music is made, recorded, composed, can you go back to your music society and, give the gyan, spread the knowledge?
I would love to if they call me. I would love to do this and I would love to do something for Music Cafe. And also, we need these music societies everywhere, not just Jai Hind, but we need to make sure that this happens. And
make like a
community, you know,
just because, how you met Sai and
exactly
right
because there are so many people making so many new things and coming up with something new every day that they need to be seen, dude. And I feel ATKT or Music Cafe or such communities, they have the power to do that. Now they've acquired that power to do that. So, yeah, guys, this is up to y'all to keep this going. No pressure. But since y'all doing such a great job, like, see, I'm here right now talking about these things, right? Mm. It's because of ATKT again. So
it's also actually because of IVM. Yeah, you guys also.
And IVM. But
Shout out.
IVM. Okay. So, we need such people to promote college art, to promote art in any way possible.
Performing arts.
Yeah, performing arts.
More.
Yeah.
I get that. It's important too.
Yeah.
So, again, if you had to go back to your music cafe, music society in your college, they call alumni, like, you know, come give gyan.
Right.
What would you tell them to do more of?
To do more of, as in, I would just say that be open at first, because music is not like a job. It's not like, haan bas yahi hai kaam, 9 to 5, aur yahi karna hai, aur phir ghar pe jana, khana khar ke sona. Music is everything but that, you see, because there are so many small things which you can do. Mm-hmm. And not just create music. It's not necessary for you to be a musician, to have a musical background, to gain more knowledge in music if you want to, right? I feel if you're a musician, if you want to go in some direction, good, you have that. Okay, ki main abhi main pianist hu, mujhe ek saal mein mujhe album nikalna hai mujhe khud ka, I want to write songs and everything, I want to try that. But then be open for other options also, right? You get other gigs where you have to play some other music, but you're like, oh no, but that's not my vibe. I'm doing my original music. I want to just play that.
To open the mind, it's very important. I get that mind. At times. Like, you know, when I was in college, I was like, hey, what is this? I'm not doing this.
I was like that. Same. Yeah. I was like that. But then you need to be more open. And then you'll see that, oh my God, you can learn from everything.
Yeah.
And not just what you're focusing on. And
I totally get that. Like, I don't like trance music and techno and all.
Yeah.
But if I am in a space where that is playing, instead of sitting, cribbing, I'll sit and, you know, try and isolate different instruments happening,
exactly,
that different
exactly
music parts happening, and see, right, hey, how can I make something like this into something that I like?
Or incorporate, yeah, exactly. Yeah, incorporate those things or anything, dude. Like, just be open. Be open. That's one thing that's so important.
Krupa, when you never wanted to play an instrument?
I actually tried learning how to play the guitar, and then I ghosted on my teacher. So, I know the chords. I know how to read music, but
you can read music?
Yeah,
dude, I can't read music. It's like, that was actually studies, and I hate studying.
Yeah, that's studying theory and all.
So I did that, and then I just stopped going. I don't know why. So yeah, I mean, music's nice, but okay, I don't think I've had the affinity to play an instrument.
But Krupa listens to mad music, guys. Her playlist is lit AF.
But I'm disappointed, okay? In course of these podcasts we've been recording, I learned that she can beatbox, but she never pursued it.
Yeah?
She could rap, and she did some rapping, but she never pursued it.
What do you say?
You even tried dancing and breaking and popping, and you didn't pursue it. And
you
now she's telling me that she
on this podcast
she ghosted on learning guitars after learning chords and how to read music. Guys, Krupa, what's going on here?
Krupa, what's happening?
Tu ATKT hai. Everything that ATKT embodies is sitting in front of me right now over here.
I'm actually crying. Piva, 90% of what you said was lies.
So you've been lying all these episodes to me.
No, because I never said any of that. I think. No, I haven't.
This is turning out to be fun.
Youths of today.
No, music. No, I'm good at listening to music, which is something anyone can do.
Actually, no.
No?
No. Because, see, okay, which genre do you like?
I like R&B and rap.
Yeah. Yeah. But do you just listen to that, or do you listen to other things? Do you not
I do
like
listen
rock
to other things, yeah.
Or like alt alt rock or something like that. Alt J, if you've heard about Alt J.
I do know Alt J, but I don't like.
I've seen videos of her killing it on in the garba. I'm saying garba game and dandiya game. Huh?
Oh,
killing
yeah.
it, you know, with the swings and the jumps and all the jumps. The jumps.
Jumps.
This I can get behind. There is video footage, and
I would like to see that.
You should follow me.
She's Miss Borivali West Garba Queen 2016.
Iske baad usko competition se nikal diya. Like, no, you're too much.
Yeah, you're too much.
You're too much.
Other girls have given up ambition of
you become
winning.
The judge now.
No, you, yeah, exactly. No, you judge people. Give others a chance. Okay. Tumko exposure mila. It's not enough. All right. I think now, this like how all good things, this also should come to an end.
Yes, sir.
But not before aap ek aur gana suna ki jaiye.
For sure.
Kya sunayenge aap?
Sir, so, this is the first draft of the song that I performed and which I scrapped it out. And, oh, by the way, Ankur also helped me with this.
Who's Ankur?
Ankur, oh wait. Encore also helped me.
Achha, that guy. That guy.
Oh, now you remembered. Yeah, that guy, dude.
Thoda sa bald.
Thoda sa bald. Thoda sa rap sa kuch
thoda sa kar leta hai.
Thoda Zain Malik tera bhi dikhta hai.
Oh, yeah. No, but yeah, he's a sweetheart too, man. And like, what an artist. Hmm. Like, and then we have such artists coming up in this country when we have Bollywood and all other things also. So yeah, it's for all the people who just like to listen to music, who just like music, and abhi wo gully boy hone ke baad bhi jo bhi scene ho raha, and people, it's actually a good thing that people now know what's rap. You get it?
All right.
Because when I was just practicing this thing, my maid just came to me and she was like, yeah, aap kuch to wo gully boy ka scene kar rahe ho na.
Wow.
And I'm like, so wait, cool. That's a good thing, because she could differentiate between a song and a rap, right? So my maid can differentiate that. So gully boy has done a good thing.
Yeah.
There. And then we have such music coming up with Ankur, with Swadesi doing such good music, producing such good content. And yeah. So it's a good thing. It's a good thing for music.
So tell us about the song you're about to play.
We just took tangent pe chale gaye na. Yeah,
digression.
That's what happens in podcasts.
So haan, Ankur ke wajah se. So yeah, he helped me on this song. So this is the first draft of the song, music wise, and I'm gonna sing the second verse of it.
All right.
I hope you guys like it.
What's
song? It called?
Jinx.
It's. It's called Kaiko.
All right.
So yeah,
this is Bantai Neerad doing Kaiko.
पूछते यही के बेटा तू कुछ करता क्यों नहीं, क्या रखा है तेरे इस गानों में जो हम तुझको अपना ले तू हमको समझा दे. माँ बाप मुझे पूछते यही के बेटा तू कुछ करता क्यों नहीं, हाँ बेटा बस आज कल टिप करता फिर जाके कुछ तो लिखता मन ही मन चाहता सुन ले कोई मेरी यातना पर यहाँ कोई सुनने वाला नहीं. देखने वालों की संख्या ज्यादा है सच सुनने वाला नहीं. कोई बोले तो उसका सर काट देती पब्लिक ये हा. क्या जिंदगी है यहाँ डर में जीते सारे ये सर झुकाने के कामन के. क्या जिंदगी है कोई आवाज उठा ले तो गर्दन दबा दे फिर. क्या जिंदगी है फिर 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 क्या जिंदगी है. मैं कहता है यही कोई सुनता भी नहीं, हाँ
हर दिन मैं सोचता यही हाँ हर रात मैं सोता भी नहीं ना आजकल मैं चाहता यही समझाए क्या है ये जिंदगी हर दिन मैं हर रात मैं आजकल कोई क्या है ये जिंदगी
That was Neerad with his track Kaiko, and this was the ATKT Talent 10 podcast coming out every Tuesday. We also have ATKT Talent 10 open mics happening in Mumbai, Delhi, Pune, Chandigarh, and Shillong.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. So if you if you're a performing artist, if you're a poet or a musician, you should come and perform your set, and we'd love to hang out with you. And how do they feature on this podcast is something P-Man will answer.
Yeah, man. You can email us at talent@atkt.in and send us whatever work you have, either a song or a poem. We'd love to feature poets also. And yeah, if you're that good, you'll be on that episode.
Okay.
Cool. Also, yeah, man. Nice talking to you, Neerad.
Thank you so much. Nice talking to you too.
Again, nice. Let's follow Neerad at Neerad Sumeet on Instagram and at Rohit Pereira for Rohit.
On Instagram as
on
well.
On Instagram
yeah.
as well.
Yeah, yeah, don't yeah, follow yeah. me. Don't follow Krupa.
And don't follow me. I don't want followers.
Yeah, you can follow her on the 6:15 Borivali Fast.
Car station.
Platform number 3. Follow her from there.
Legit follow karne ka.
Chalo. Bye bol do.
Dhanyabad. See you all next week, guys.
Thank you.
Bye bye.